In this video, we're gonna use ChatGPT to OCR a document that has handwritten text on it. Then we can use that text and take it wherever we want. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump into the ring. So what I did to start this process out is I wrote some handwriting on a piece of paper and I took a picture. It's currently as a JPEG. And the text is, this is an example of some handwriting for analysis of AI conversion to text. I have sample list items, item one, item two, item three, and then I have Sean J rules. And this is my real handwriting, don't judge me. Now what I'm going to do is launch ChatGPT. And I am using a paid for account and we're using the ChatGPT 4.0 model. What I'm going to do is simply drag my file into the chat area and I'm going to say this is a document that contains handwriting. Can you convert it to text? And let's see what it can do. It says this is an example of some handwriting for analysis of AI conversion to text, sample list items, items one, two, and three. Sean J rules. Wow, it's totally perfect. So we can then copy and paste that text into Microsoft Word or do whatever else we can do to make that text more accessible. That concludes today's video on how to use ChatGPT to OCR handwritten text in a file. If you wanna check out how I can help you get accessible, or if you wanna join my exclusive community with self-paced courses and direct access to the Accessibility Guy, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.